We are going to have to establish some parameters.
And Massimo feels that he should be the one to set them all.
I'll decide how this is going to be handled.
Reggie has your whole life planned out for you, you and the children. And not surprisingly, I'm not a part of that.
That is your interpretation.
Oh, we both know you're going to do everything you possibly can to squeeze me out of their lives.
This is not the time to get into this.
Rich, you have to know what he has planned.
Don't I have a right to plan after all that has been kept from me, all that I have been denied? Eric, I appreciate what you've done for my son.
You have no idea what I've done for him or what he's done for me. You know nothing about our relationship. And if you cared anything about him...
Stop it right now! I've heard enough. Are you questioning my love for my own flesh and blood?
Look, Father, I've asked you to leave.
Wait. Why don't you call him? You call him Father. A man you've known less than a year and you call him Father.
Dad, wait! Dad!